training for injuries like neck injuries and using a hard board to get them out. There's the board. Having one that can't breathe, they even shocked him and then started back CPR. That's interesting. I did ask for permission to do that, so, and I didn't get nobody else except just them. I just swam a mile, did it in 29 minutes and 29 seconds. But I'm fixing to go outside and see how cold it is. See if I can take it.